July, everybody. We hope your month has been awesome. For us here at Muscle Activation Schaumburg, it's been kind of a crazy month. It felt like a really short month with, you know, the US holiday, with the Independence Day on the 4th of July falling kind of right in the middle of the week, making that a short week. But it's been a good month. It's been really productive. And one of the biggest things that happened here is I went out to Denver to teach at MAT headquarters for the Muscle Activation Techniques Master's Trunk and Spine course. And that was a lot of fun. Saw a lot of colleagues, saw a lot of friends I haven't seen in a while. Colleagues that used to be students here, got to see them again. So that was a really good time. And that happened just last weekend.
Also, we've been really active in adding to our Instagram TV. So if you're on Instagram, make sure you follow us, Muscle Activation Schaumburg, because we are starting to produce more and more content on our Instagram now that we have the platform to do so on Instagram. Also, make sure you're checking out our podcast, which is called Exercise is Health. You can subscribe on iTunes or Google Play or any other platform that you like to listen to your podcasts on. We've been sharing our podcast on our Facebook page, on our blog, and you can also access it through our Instagram. So anywhere that you follow us, you can check out our podcast.
And now it's time for our monthly Would You Rather. And this month, Julie gets to ask me.
Okay, Charlie, you know that Greek god that has like the wings on his feet?
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yes, yeah. I'm not sure his name, but I don't know the name. We'll figure it out.
Okay.
Would you rather have to always have wings that come out of your glasses so they're always here, or wings coming out of your shoes so that you're always wearing wing shoes?
I think that the wings and the glasses would be, again, a great conversation starter.
It'd be pretty sweet.
Yeah, the wings on the shoes might get overlooked, but the wings on the glasses, it's going to be hard to miss that.
And help you with your social life.
Absolutely. And then everybody would know it's a tall guy with the glasses that has wings.
Yes.
All right, my next pair of frames, that's what we're looking for.
All right. Awesome. Sounds good.
Which would you rather have, wings on your glasses or wings on your shoes? Send us a message or comment below to let us know. Have a fantastic rest of your month. We'll talk with you all at the end of next month. See ya.